If you have any questions about your TV repair, please leave a comment in the comment section below this video. Be sure to include your TV brand, TV model number, and the symptoms and problems that your TV is showing. This information will help us to best diagnose the problem with your TV and suggest a fix. We will reply to your message as quickly as we can. After we reply to your comment, you should receive a notification in your email account. Be sure to check the social and promotion tabs and the spam folder in your email. Thanks, and we look forward to assisting you on your TV repair journey. Here we have our DIY basic soldering kit. These are all the items that are included in this kit. A soldering iron, a grounding wrist strap, tweezers, and a packet that contains solder, solder wick, and some alcohol wipes. You receive 2 feet of solder wick and 2 feet of solder. The soldering iron is pretty basic. It plugs into the wall and heats up to 1 temp. This is a 30 watt iron and should work great for small DIY jobs and also for soldering and desoldering the kits that we sell. The tip is pretty narrow and should be able to replace the surface mount components and ICs that we sell. Here we have the ESD wrist strap. It has an elastic band on it so it fits nicely. You could also put this around your ankle and have both of your hands free. It comes with an alligator clip so you can connect to the actual TV chassis itself or to another grounding point. Here we have the ShopJimmy tweezers. These tweezers go down to a nice fine point at the tip. This should help you to get a good grip on components. This tweezers is also curved, which will help you get into tight spaces. We have rosin core solder, which means you do not have to clean it off, and you do not need to use flux when soldering. We have our desolder braid, which is used for removing old components and cleaning up the pads. We also have a couple of alcohol wipes to help you clean up the pads. This should be everything that you need to work on your DIY basic soldering projects, including our repair kits. Thank you for watching one of our many tutorials here at ShopJimmy.com. If you have any further questions regarding your repair, simply post a question in the comment section below or call our award-winning customer service team at the number on your screen. We strive to learn and share new TV repair tips every day. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and grow with us. Share our videos with your friends to help us spread the savings, and don't forget to hit that like button.